traitors. Oh, the boredom in Europe today. Big movers, dollar ruble traded up to 63.50. Now it's trading around 62.85 on the spot. Didn't really help us. We don't trade that shit. But that was the big mover. We have a little tug of war here between risk on and risk off. Obviously, Trump is threatening war in Syria. And China is kind of lending us a positive note with their speech last night. S&Ps and currencies in general are trading on a risk-on basis. We've just been stuck here all morning. We like Euro-Yen higher if this risk-on basis continues. We printed a high of 04 today. The 200-day moving average, as you can see, is at 10. So prices through 10 will initiate longs and see how we go. If equities, if we do go into a war situation and equities get punished, we'll be looking at some downside levels, but there's nothing really close here. We're basically just kind of dancing around the highs here at the mercy of the news flow. Euro's done nothing. Cable's been marginally higher, but still, it's basically 49.79, and we're sitting here at 59 now. Very boring session, very crappy trading, so keep it light for now, and try and keep your eyes on the headlines, because that is what's moving things for now. All right, guys, that's it for me. Good luck.